has shown us how to suffer. Okay? And that's a part of who we are. You cannot erase suffering and be a Christian. You cannot erase suffering and be a Christian. Suffering is a part of our making.
Yes, it is.
That's where we get patience, 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 and let her do her perfect work. Suffer, but suffer with grace. Put your grace on. Wear it like a long mink coat. Because it's going to give you the spiritual glory that you need. All right?
Amen.
So when we suffer.